dark world, he would draw thee apart, speaking so tenderly, give me thy heart, give me thy heart, saith the Savior of men, calling in mercy again. From sin and from evil depart. Have I not died for thee? Give me thy heart. Give me thy heart. Give me thy heart. Hear the soft whisper wherever thou art. From this dark world he would draw thee apart, speaking so tenderly, give me thy heart. Give me thy heart, says the Spirit divine. All that has to keeping resigned, grace more abounding and mine to impart, make full surrender and give me thy heart. Thy heart, give me thy heart, hear the soft whisper wherever thou art. From this dark world he would draw thee apart, speaking so tenderly, give me thy heart. Speaking so tenderly, give me thy heart.
Give Me Thy Heart, that was written by Eliza E. Hewitt in 1898, and the music was William J. Kirkpatrick. So, it's another one by Eliza.